Where are we with the EU-UK relationship?
The European Parliament has given its backing to the Trade and Cooperation Agreement, the deal which, along with the 2020 Withdrawal Agreement, sets out the future partnership between the UK and the EU. The deal aims for the EU to continue trading with the UK with minimal disruption and to cooperate in areas where it is mutually beneficial.
What does the Trade and Cooperation Agreement cover?
It covers basic issues such as trade in goods and services and sets out a level playing field for environmental protection, state aid and workers' rights. It also has provisions on policing and judicial cooperation, a framework for sharing fishing quotas, research and transport.
Will things be like they were before?
Not quite. The agreement provides a basis for cooperation between the EU and the UK, but it won't replace the advantages of being an EU member. For example, UK citizens no longer enjoy the right to live and work where they like in the EU.
What about citizens' rights?
They were covered in the withdrawal agreement. Parliament insists that the UK stands by this deal signed in 2020. It protects the rights of EU citizens in the UK and those of British citizens living in the EU. It also has special provisions to avoid a hard border on the island of Ireland and maintain peace in Northern Ireland.
And how have the rules changed on trade?
The deal removes the need for quotas or tariffs, but as with trade with any non-EU country, there is a need for checks. That means there will be more paperwork and additional customs costs.